So here in this question, we need to calculate the energy of the first excited state in the hydrogen atom. So here we'll be using the formula.